You want to know what this is? This program was brought to you in part by the Carol Foundation for Lab Safety. Carol never wore her safety goggles. Now she doesn't need them.
Go right into it.
I'm Steven Alpert and welcome to Jack Arsenic. Today we're on Mull Island and we're getting on by dividing. Here I have my division boot and we're going to divide on by particles, liters, and molecular mass.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
You wanna know what this is? This is Mole Island. You wanna know how to get off? You use your multiplication slash.
Up next.
Warning, the following program is extremely educational. Viewer discretion is advised.
Well, hello there, and welcome to Chem TV. I'm Jamal Matashevitz, and on tonight's edition, we will be covering stoichiometry. Now I know all of you at home are anxiously awaiting this edition, or not. Well, nonetheless, here we go. The formula mass of a substance is the sum of the atomic mass of its atoms. The molar mass of a substance equals one mole of that substance. Very, very interesting. The percent composition by mass of each element in a compound can be calculated mathematically. Who would have thought? Types of chemical reactions include synthesis, decomposition, single replacement, and double replacement. Yes, yes, very interesting. But, ladies and gentlemen, we will be getting to our best part yet, and that is the very special formula of mine called the percent of...
Pay close attention to this as it will help you take your reagents. We'll be right back to your program.
You've seen him in Rocky 1! You've seen him in Rocky 2. You've seen him in Rocky 3. You've seen him in Rocky 4. You've seen him in Rocky 5. And you've even seen him in Rocky Balboa. But now, he faces his toughest challenge yet, the Chem Regents.
Oh! No, Adrian! I can't do this! Oh! I can't do this! Adrian!
No, it's not Adrian. It's me, Andy. Andy Picos. I'm gonna teach you how to pass the region.
Okay, so you take this, multiply it by that, divided by that, and that's how you find x. So what's the answer?
The answer is 6. Good job.
Yeah!
Chem Regents, testing everywhere June 17th. Study while you can.
Ah! Chem TV.
Hmm.
And welcome back to another episode of Chem TV. Before we left off, we were on stoichiometry. Well, we will now be discussing the percent by mass of water in a hydrated crystal. Many of you before may have done this in a lab, where you heated a crystal and took the water out and found its mass. Well, if you were wondering, the formula is the percent of water of hydration equals the mass of water divided by the mass of the hydrated crystal times 100. Yes, yes, very interesting stuff. That's all, folks. See you next time on Chem TV.
This formula is extremely important. Pay close attention.